show you the beauty.
Collective calling themselves the Iridescent Riot Army claimed responsibility for the recent upsurge in AUG-assisted suicides across Velis. They now demand a ransom of 25 billion ukrits to be paid by all.
What have we here? Another hopeful contestant. What's that? Humble Ivan? What bullshit story did he spin on you this time? Indents, are you ready to be entertained? We have a whole bunch of famished ferals eager. The longer it takes for them to make the kill, the higher the... Let the carnage! That's never happened before. And we're all up. You just flatlined my Ivan's supposed to send me flat fighters. That backstabbing, ungrateful.
advise caution.
Oh, you're alive. Excellent. I made quite a bit of Eucred secretly betting on your survival. Sorry about the white lie earlier. It was necessary to get you into the... I've been sending Kaiser hapless victims for a while now, setting him up for the big score. And it all worked out exactly as planned. Of course, you should have a little something too. Now I should make myself scarce before Kaiser's people come looking. See you around, champ. Success! Man, oh man, am I glad to hear that. We can finally breathe a sigh of relief. Rest easy for a moment here. For at least as easy as you can rest around these. That one was a major pain in the ass. That those core fucks thinking they can just barge on in and take whatever they want. Just, I mean, we're all tolerant up to a point around here. But then these guys take it too far. I'm glad we got people like you to set things straight. Hopefully things can get back to normal around.
got it. Success. You brought me my babies. All shiny and... Wait a sec. This isn't the usual order. Good God. Look at this. It's fucking awful. What am I supposed to do with these? Why, this is downright barbaric. I mean, at this rate, like, But whatever, I guess this will work, right? Then again, some of these off-worlders, who knows what kind of hell. Maybe we'll make even more money, not less. I mean, one man's pain is another man's pleasure, right? Your kink is not my kink, but your kink is okay. Actually, wait a sec. Hold on now. Help yourself to... In fact, this one-arm extender here, kind of a... I think that shit's too kinky, even for my off-world clients. But who knows? Maybe you can, you know...
The Hortians actually worshipped in the trash. How about that? Says a lot. About them? About everyone else? Don't know what to make of this, honestly. Next up is the edge of the arcology, in Grindr.
Selection.
Hey,
maybe you can help us out here. Make a little money for yourself. Looks, or better yet, pick up a little tech on the side. How about it? Want to pitch in? Perfect. I knew you were a real machine then. First time I knew you couldn't resist the taste of some new cyber. So here's the deal. We can't run our shit here unless we got the right people, the right crew behind the scenes. We like the Carlins because, well, they work real hard. Not saying it's good or it's bad. It just is what it is. So there's this Cam on an upper tier. Got a whole... I mean, they're practically slaves. If you were to liberate them, well, we could give them into... They work, we make money, they get paid. Everybody, this camp they're at, it's in the scrapland. I'm sure you've heard of it. Supposedly abandoned behind the node. Head on over there and take out their security. Shouldn't be too much trouble. Give that handle and we'll round up all the Carlins, no problem. Make this happen and I'll let you get your hands on some of the finest engineering Echo has to offer.
Long for the backup to come on. online. The plan was never for you to face those assholes alone, but, you know, plans. Come on over, we'll get this sorted. Look at you! Not a scratch. I figured you could handle whatever Ovi threw at you, but never a bad thing to even out the odds a bit, right? Look, that spiel about the tuning fork was bullshit. I had to lure you over here.
No, Kate. We are fully aware you did not uphold your end of the bargain.
Ah, my man! What the fuck are you talking about? You got your little ambush. Not my fault your people got wasted because they sucked.
Your handiwork on those turrets was visible to an infantile child, Knockhead. You have now been blacklisted. My people will flatline you on sight. Have a good day.
Wow. I've never seen Hung angry before. Definitely made this whole gig worth it. Probably should beef up security around here somewhere. Anyway, I can hack the quantum field from here. In fact, it's already done. Another favor you owe me. By the way, what the Aforan told you about the Y-Corp AGI cracking the access codes to the cognitive core is refined hogwash. Those codes are absolutely uncrackable. Quantum encryption. Y-Corp must have acquired them somehow, though I can't for the life of me figure out how. Yes, I was listening in. Sorry. I'm not sorry.
You're not just any boy.
If you got the pistol.
Thank you.
Geometry data obsolete. Inhabited data non-existent. Area a known refuge for off-grids and breachers.
Transport lines will continue to serve these areas, but at reduced capacity.
If never.
Thank you.
You did it. You retook the rose. That's amazing. You brought the law. See if it was good, don't it? Given properly back to its rightful owners. Now our people can have their arms back again. Finally, maybe the building will finally live up to its namesake. I mean, think about it. We improve the building, then that improves the block. We improve the block, then the city. You get me? You claim the space where you live. You say, this is mine. And then you make that place as beautiful as you possibly can. You know the Vipers, yeah? The muppety fucks from Cluster 9. Would lend us in good standing with the top dogs, too. The Turbo has got a shipment of blue snows, fresh tint. Supposedly the most. Except, we're gonna grab it first. Well, you are. And maybe you'll get to Flatlines once you've got the goods. You're gonna deliver it to our associates, and the Vipers will lose face. The Quicks will gain cred. LV will understand that the package is over as a Viper run warehouse at the Drow. I've pushed the delivery contracts to your end. I'll be flatlining.
Thank you. What can I get you? What's this piece of junk? Wait, my dad gave this to you? Wait, what's the engraving say? Iris? He named it after. All right, I'll take it. And I guess you'll want to. This is what I can spare. Or I can trade you for this holdout piece. Now please go.
Damn, the sprawl is just so fucking big, isn't it? All because of this massive arcology. Can't say I missed out on that walk. Now get me into the umbilical on High Street. brought in